time.
Zero Ranger 4, green!
Hey, what's going on, fellow Rangers? Welcome back to another video here on Power Rangers Legacy Wars. My name is Jonathan Snow, and today, guys, this is going to be a really, really quick, short video, but I want to go ahead and make this literally like 5 minutes left until Adam comes out. So officially here, if you can see here on the Corruption Zone Battle Pass, we do have Trey of Triforia. So that looks really cool. I'm actually pretty excited about that. I'm glad it isn't Jason because we already have a Jason skin of the original MMPR. So him having another skin doesn't really kind of make sense in a way. We also finally also have here, if you check the Morpher, it says there, finally, officially, Trey of Triforia is there. We're definitely going to unlock that. As well as, I believe there's a brand new character also released too. Out of premium, you can see here, Dragon Armor Trini also is out of premium. So that's really cool. So once you get to Zord Graveyard, she could become a random drop for you. Let's also take a look at Gold Zeo really quickly. And because we're going to have an unboxing literally in a couple of minutes from now. We check a look at Gold Zeo here. You can check out costume. Trey of Triforia. Looks pretty cool. He does have a cape, which I'm actually pretty excited for that. So that's actually really awesome. And then he does have a new taunt. Oh, yeah. I'll take it. I'll take it. Gold Zeo. Love it. So I might actually play Gold Zeo a little bit more now. Just give him a little bit more of a buff, and I'll definitely appreciate that. On top of that, we're going to take a look at Adam really quickly. He is officially available to look at. Literally 3 minutes from now, we'll be doing an unboxing and a live stream too. So first of all, Adam Park, he's going to be an epic. So a lot of people are saying they want rares and commons. Guys, listen. At this point, do not anticipate any rares or commons in this game. It's going to be literally epics or legendaries from now on. So with that being said, you can see here, he doesn't have a super. So he's not S tier. Let's take a look here really quickly in his bio. The Rangers were transformed into children, but without altering their memory so they can succeed in their new mission finding the Zeo crystals. When all the crystals were gathered, the Rangers returned to their normal age, but problems once again appeared when King Mondo and his machine empire expelled Rita and Zed away to begin their own conquest of the Earth. The old Rangers' powers were destroyed, so Adam used the Zeo crystal to tame the new powers by taking the rectangular crystal. He becomes a Green Zeo or second in command. So you can see here he has Green Zeo punch. So I guess Adam kicks the enemy and finishes them with a power punch, attacking, knocking them back. So we did not see this one yet. Then we did see the one-handed attack. Adam gets one hand behind him and attacks the enemy repeatedly with the only in the front hand throwing the last fierce punch. We have not seen the power hatches yet. Adam makes a big jump and descends rapidly with a powerful attack with the hatches. So it sounds like a little bit of MMPR Zach when he jumps up in the air. Same thing with, TJ. Zeo power strikes. Adam strikes his enemy with a powerful punch. If he connects, he makes a fury attack that launches the enemy into the air with the last hit. So we can see here 2, 4, 3, and 4. Pretty balanced. Seems pretty good. So I can't wait to see more of this. Let's see his other taunts. All right, so that's his regular taunt. Not too fan of that one. Come on, Endway. Give me the come on. It would have been great if he said come on. And then literally 1 minute. Then we have the twin axes. It's a four cost breaker. Adam jumps and hits the enemy with the axes, lifting and finishing them in the air. So that is that. All right, guys. So in 55 seconds, we'll have an unboxing. Definitely stay tuned because after this, there's going to be an unboxing video as well as there should be a live stream. I do not know which order is going to happen. Probably live stream first, then unboxing. Until then, we'll see you guys on the next video. Let me know your thoughts on Adam below and Trey Triforia. See you then.